I-Discutive powered by World Sports Betting, AmaZulu 1, Orlando Pirates 1. Tough to say, but really a boring game of football. Junior Kanya, our analyst, what did you make of that game?
Yeah, nkululeko sisibulisile manje. Kule game oqala, yeah, siphinde sibabulise abafethu, abantu abadala nabo. Yeah. Yeah, nkululeko kule game le, I don't understand what both coaches they were trying to do. In this game ngoba mangicheck Orlando Pirates, first of all bebadlala solo 4-4-2 or it's 4-3, can call it that way. Ama wing back first half bamile. And then isayidi li one ene winga ka right ka left la ka wood ngikhuluma nga face half leli winga yakhona beyingekho ngapha ka right, that's why ngathi it look like 4-3 makari ngebe ka run all over uye bebambala ukuthi is more of some ngibona maka lose ibhola ubuyela ka right, but Pirates only got the ball run all over, so no combination play too scrappy, always bafuna ibhola enyaweni akekho run off the ball, so akekho runner behind the defense, ngikhuluma nga front pepra uto mahaka udlale number 10 mahaka aga link between ball ukutalanda ibhola emidlili alinke no uto naye lo mjitu pepra, very difficult to say kwalo no Pirates kude bazam kwenzani, badlala nje, you understand, udlala nga two defensive midfielders but awona ma wingers, i creativity is available. Mauna mawinga ne speed at least to pin variety ngoba mawinga uthembeleki ukuthi will attack ngithi no number 10 wakho abe ne speed mhlambe more creativity skillful player, but now udlala uto ngapha uma carrying ebambeke ka right u runner all over Pirates ma petty ball and then ku shoot the side there's no one waiting ngapha ku uto ile nto beyenzwa yi Pirates, ang understand they play at the back badlala at the back ibhola lidlala la emidlili uma baso and abekho comfortable that much ngikhuluma ngoba baso, I love him. But at the back, right back, I won't position here. Okay, yeah. Play him right back. They play, either play back, Udlanama back pass, him and, I'm sorry. Too many back pass. There's no way they can turn. And Maba turn, always, there's someone in here. No creativity between both of them. I understand with the Pirates. That's why I'm going to wait, man, I'm going to wait. At least I'm going to wait quick. Also, I was going to teach him, I'm going to pull it forward. Now, Ben nayo lo badlala backwards badlala i defense veli susa unda ezenalo cause is more comfortable if I go on bekadlala goalkeeper phinda lande azene ball emidlili aphasuma pass backwards aphasa Ben adlala backwards Pirates going to AmaZulu same yeah udlala ngosiphelele emthembu is sort of a center back on the Pirates who receive bola out of 18 afacei pa lakhe i back four bekadlala nge back four yena bekadlala i 442 naye bekadlala nga back four ama wing back wakhe bewangahambi i team yakhe emidlila idlali bubona ukuthi lo mjita lo namhlanje akekho what his name Makhawula ngoba ulink uyakwazi ukulanda ibhola at the back a start play namhlanje ibhola belidabula phala emidlini akekho bekakwazi ukutrap ibhola relaxe akacheck ukuthi now lapha kuvulekile everybody belithi malifika ibhola enyaweni lambe you understand, so unkululeko ifront three yakhe beyingatheshi nayo ngikhuluma ngayo siphelele mthembu umurim ummemela they couldn't combine omunye nomunye ukusho ukuthi umemela beka drop too deep ayolanda ibhola eyafini yamaZulu when he come with the ball he come this side ukwathela siphelele mthembi always maka he walks whenever AmaZulu aphethe ibhola kanye le defend he walks no sense of agency nothing bampass ibhola shield uphasa la bheke ibhola makadlali one touch aka spin udlali one touch is ten so expect nobody want to run nakhona iOrlando Pirates lo mfana umuremi yambona is a good player but inexperienced. But ikhona umbonile ukuthi uye lo korele kule good play energy khona but too far umdlalisa le kuyini ka right ene ngapi midfield yakho iskatat balena lena so who is going to play abubana bo fita laba bantu baba support futhi
final question, we need to wrap it up, nothing yeah. Interesting about this game Lorch, at least he was a positive spark yeah. Even though he missed a very good opportunity. He was a positive spark going to Paris. Nice to see him back.
Mfana lo ayiko aba special to all the players that are playing currently. Sort of is amongst the players aba special abadla aba abadlala manje ukora kumagoli amagame avital bodabi namhlanje uyambona ukuthi iboxer sabe most of South Africans iboxer qwaya esicolile kuya ngaphandle sofuna umuntu ohlala eboxini ezosikorela iboxer libheka angena like angena uthema kangena bheka le pass sign kude liya libekela u goalkeeper save he always think of forward yabo uLodge ufuna ukora ene uLodge eboxini uyangena le bhola ulimistile yes it's understandable game dala ngadlali I'm sure if he was playing regularly le bhola beka uzolikora but makangena iPirates look lively cause beka banika le option ukuya phambili uyambona akakabe right but ubanikile this thing ukuthi chase this get a goal i run yakhe you want to go forward if you play and then uranela forward ukutshela ukuthi ngidlale phambili so uthe makangena nkuleke iPirates boyibona ukuthi ifuna igoal you understand so I'm happy to see uLodge today go Orlando Pirates back I'm sure mangabuya nabo Vincent Pule nomango iPirates zobani direction of front also in the middle they must stop playing at two anchors Ben Mitswari is playing akudlale more creative midfielders ngikhuluma ngathu yeah can they variate badlale ngathu creative angeke udlale isimo base defender in the middle foot so nkululeko all in all kule game ay right it was boring Pirates idlala so wonke ama game no forward bahlale bami endaweni one I don't understand what they're trying to do yeah
sometimes you describe them as ama cheating at our gym ayahlanganiswa nje kulambe kuyodlala last week Thursday we were here it ended 0-0 Orlando Pirates Baroka today tonight it's Wednesday 1-1 Orlando Pirates namazulu ayindawo that them it's going nowhere slowly but here we are it is Disky TV Disky Times World Sports Betting thank you for watching